The SimHelp clip has three steps. 1. Right-click the Windows 7 desktop. A menu will appear. 2. Highlight New. A menu will appear. 3. Click the option required. This concludes the SimHelp clip.